Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the name of your Facebook page. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. It is not possible to change your page name on the Facebook app. As you can see, if I open the Facebook app and go to change the name of my page, I get an error message. To change the name of your Facebook page, you will need to open up a web browser and go to facebook.com. Log into your account if you are not logged in, and then tap on the three lines menu button. Tap on your page to open it. Then tap on the More button underneath the page name on the right. Scroll down and tap on Edit Settings. Select Page Info from the options. Tap on your current page name under the About heading. Change your page name and tap Continue. Note that Facebook has to approve the name change, which can take up to 3 days, and when you change your page name, you won't be able to change it again for 7 days. The people who like your page may be notified that the name has been changed. Tap on Request Change. Tap OK. Your name change request has been sent, and you will be notified within 3 days if it gets approved. My name change got approved immediately, but it will be different for every page. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.